Challah. It's egg-rich, yeast-leavened bread that's usually eaten on a Jewish holiday or the Sabbath. And I know that you want to pronounce it challah, but no, it's challah, challah. So it is spoken and pronounced completely different than it's spelled. I'm going to use it in a sentence. I'm going to my friend's house on the Sabbath, and I'm going to eat challah. It's very delicious, by the way. Challah is the word of the day. Thank you so much for watching. I'm Lily Dubuque. Talk to you tomorrow with another interesting word, and don't forget to subscribe.